Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm hoping that this microphone is working and that you can hear me. And may I just echo George's welcome to today's organ recital. It's wonderful to see so many of you here. And normally I'd like to introduce some of the pieces at the beginning, but we thought it might be nice to do it in the middle this time. And yes, it's a celebration of this wonderful instrument which was installed 10 years ago. Many of the pieces that I've played so far seem appropriate to celebrating an instrument because they give the organist the opportunity to use lots of different colours that the instrument has, particularly in the partita, the set of variations there on the chorale by Pachelbel. And the piece by Buxtehude that we opened with is exactly the sort of piece that organists in the 17th and 18th centuries would have improvised to show off their instrument. And that short piece by Howells was actually written for an organ which was in Aberdeen, a small Samuel Green organ was given to the Episcopal Cathedral of St Mary's in Aberdeen, and there's a set of two pieces written by Howells for that. Now we're going to slightly change direction. C.P.E. Barr worked particularly well on this instrument because there are some very bright lively colours which can be explored, and it's really fun to play with the sound reverberating around the wonderful acoustic. And of course it's the acoustic that particularly works well with this instrument, and it's very well suited to the building that it's in. And then I'm going to end today's programme by playing two French pieces, a short scherzo by Louis Vienne, and then Litanies by Alain. Thank you so much for coming today. And when I was originally planning this recital series, we actually had eight planned. I asked all of the players who were going to come and play not to give a generic themed organ recital, which had a lot of different pieces from different schools, which is exactly what I've done. But I asked each of them to come up with a programme based on a particular composer, a particular organ school of composition, a particular idea that would tie all of their pieces together. And I very much hope that we'll be able to repeat that series next year. And my theme will be a French classical programme. But for today, I broke my own rule by presenting for you a programme of pieces which I think work well on the instrument, but are from lots of different periods. So do come and see us once again when we're able to have the rest of the series postponed to next year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.